Vision.
I hold my breath for the day I can come and see you perform.
It was wonderful.
Bunny, but we miss you. We really do.
We do. We think about you all the time. Things are so dull here. You know that I'm gonna go down to the travel agency and suggest that they run a bunny weekend special to New York, where they can organize, you know, weekend junkets to New York just to see Shazork shows and Bunny at the Pyramid and Bunny wherever she might be.
Bunny everywhere, Bunny.
Of course, Johnny left home before he was born. He himself became an idiot nun at the age of three. Perfected the Chisholm-Bock technique. Invented fast food restaurants. And he went on down that road. Boy, but he stood 10 foot tall with a knife. And he walked on down that road. Johnny corresponded with a 12-year-old Puerto Rican in prison. We'll be right back. head. It had looked like Paul Newman and was about 4 feet long. There were hairs and there was sweat. As it sweated, the drops of truth would fall to the ground and form puddles of reality, which talked to Johnny and told him that his mother was a lesbian fag hag and they were pals. However, Johnny was minus the left side of his brain. He could not tie his shoes. He was a shoplifter. He had his sex changed. He was a jock, a fool, an idiot, a cum artist, a Hawkwind expert. Other than that,
this game. I'm gonna cut off my legs down in Florida. And I'm gonna dance when you let it off in the rain. And now they say Sydney for today was a grand man. That LBJ was a Soviet steal. Said when I go down to Florida, way. No kind of sexual heat, but I will not, could not use it. Have that fucking train for goddamn man, tell me around. Well, I'm gonna make the governor write my doo-doo and let him child. And I'm gonna grind me up a White Castle flat out in your sacred cow. Till I go down to Florida way. Nobody's gonna tell me what to do. That's the time. By this time I get y'all figured out about for you. Yeah. Drink the money while we're in the Vaseline of Satan. I think that bowl's a sapper record, California. I'll be telling Julio Iglesias what to sing. Now, when I said you shouldn't import the angels of brown man, you the same as Charles Remsen too. And all the salt is dance like we're both doing the climate trend. And that's the beatbox, but the what's the deal? Sit right here! Yeah.
Telephone and you're like, you see.
fucking hurt, I'm kidding. Yeah.
We'll be right back. Let's give them one last hand, the Butthole Surfers. Butthole Surfers, stick around. We're open up for a little bit more. Give them a nice hand, Butthole Surfers. Have a good time. Good night.
Boner.
Yes, that would work.
Boners be a popular.
by that, Gibby?
A boner?
What do you mean by that?
Well, it's a man's erect penis, you know, Jimbo.
Okay, penis?
That's
penis.
A,
I don't think I've ever seen one of them before.
It's a penis. Penis.
It's a goddamn penis.
Penis.
Right there. I ain't never seen one like that before.
It's Thor's penis.
Thor's penis.
Did it come from Thor and it become Thor's penis?
Oh, more like that. There you go.
No, man, no.
There you go.
No shit. That's what it was covering up the whole time. There it is.
Oh, yeah. Got to put a little sweat there so he can take a little leak if he wants to. If it happens, you want it. There you go.
I'm looking for Lewis and Clark.
How the hell does he get around fucking fighting crime?
Sweaty coat.
I gotta repair these pants.
I was grabbing those things so hard.
Paul Bridges.
I was guaranteed
three blades. Paul Bridges.
With a psychedelic pants.
I don't know. I didn't know your girlfriend was here.
Good seeing you.
You're so fading into the woodwork there. Excuse me, I'm sorry.
Where?
I like to celebrate.
I told him not to have it at all.
But wait,
I told him what would happen if
that
they brought it in here.
It.
Yeah.
One more bottle, yep.
No, I like
either do it all or don't do it.
I like the shape of that one.
Do it all, Gibb.
I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep
do
it.
Do it all, Gibb.
No, I like it.
Come on, Gibb.
I like it.
Well, are you like around the area for a while?
Do it all.
Dude, I think there's some. Something around my area.
Right?
No.
We're leaving.
You can't be any part of that.
Why do you?
Hey, Jay, I like to be able to stand up there the whole time. I mean, I only got kicked in the nose like twice.
That's casual.
The
Boxing gym is closed. Get an eye on that. More! Super breast action. That was great one night when you...
It just fell off. Well, it didn't matter. The girls are like, you know, if you can grab those pants.
There wasn't anybody down the side.
Am I included in that picture?
they come here?
They came from God.
Who are they?
Jesus.
I'm dead. I'm not the fucking kid. I'm really hurt.
Come on, we're gonna put you on video film, buddy. You can be somebody. Somebody.
Seriously, listen to
me. Damn right, I am
somebody. There's something I have to say to you.
All right, say it, Westwood. Say it.
Let me stand up.
Thank you, Tony. Appreciate that.
You like the room.
Love the room. Love the light.
Oh, I like that orange hat.
Thank you.
I don't.
Thank you, too.
You got one?
I mean, you want?
No.
Who could refuse that?
Whatever's appropriate.
Hey, it looks like
we'll give him an A for effort.
Or an A for the amphetamine.
I want to see the videotape.
Or D for douchebag.
Or C for creep.
Or clap.
Or crap.
Cop.
Crap.
Cocaine.
Shitbag.
Shitbag. Oh,
A-C.
Shitbag. Hey, my name is
Come on, J-Mo.
Leave us go. What a dime.
Dick took the coke with him.
Can't get him out of here.
I can't get enough of the funky stuff. Can't get enough of the funky stuff.
Maybe
Lori and Sandy can sit up front together.
Oh, no. How about, you gentlemen
well,
get
see,
in.
Well, see, he's taking me a couple of blocks away.
Okay, you can get in the front. Okay.
Well, they're getting away. You can run.
Really?
Wait on Fredders. No children of war. Not for you. Ultimate rebellion.
When is the celebrity gonna open?
Soon.
No, she was riding with Cabbage, she said.
That's right. She was. She never made up her mind. Oh, she was getting her coat ready to go with me.
Was she?
I think so, yeah. Do I have it in third gear or what?
I always start out in third gear.
No, that was first.
Well, I run it.
I need this in the TV.
Damn right. It makes you feel better when you do that, doesn't it? It's the law.
Who pushed me off the stage?
Fucking
Richard.
He always was the one that did that.
He was such a jerk. He beat up this boy one night who was like retarded. So we're going to Weekends?
Now to my house.
I'm just kidding. We could go to Weekends after we drop you off since it is right there.
I would tell Marty I said bye.
Fuck off.
Do you know Marty?
Yeah, of course I know Marty.
What's the almost about?
You got a thing for Marty now?
He's looking for Lewis.
That might call him Phil out of half hour.
Just what is it you're
looking for, buddy?
This.
You won't find
something
it
longer
you
than
won't
that.
Find it up there. That's for sure.
Oh, that's beautiful. That red dot.
Give me control, you say, up with that magic marker. Leave that poor Norse man alone.
See if he's put alone, son.
Poor Gibby.
Gibby, just
look at that.
Now
get on that now.
Gross.
Coming right from Gibby.
Hey, Gibby.
Yes.
You're bleeding from the beer.
You're bleeding from your, I think, hemorrhoids.
Rectum, son. Rectum.
What's that flap?
From my anus?
What's that flapping noise?
Right from your anus, Gibb.
What's that flapping noise? What's that flapping noise?
Because if they stop and they didn't have to give you meals, they can just give you peanuts.
It's not right.
Literally.
But if you go, it's too bad we can't make this out to be a boner.
That would work.
Boner.
Yes, that would work.
Boners be a popping.
Just what do you mean by that, Gibby?
A boner?
What do you mean by that?
Well, it's a man's erect penis, you know, Jimbo. Okay,
penis?
Yes,
penis.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever seen one of them
anus?
Before.
It's a penis.
Penis.
It's a goddamn penis.
Anus.
Right there. I ain't never seen one like that before. It's Thor's penis.
Thor's penis.
Did it come? Did it come from Thor and it become Thor's penis?
Oh, more yeah. Like that. There you
no,
go.
No, man, no.
There you go.
No shit. That's what it was covering up the whole time. There it is.
Yeah! Gotta put a little slit there so he can take a little leak if he wants to. If it happens, you want it.
There you go. Wee-wee.
I'm looking for Lewis and Clark.
How the hell does he get around fucking fighting crime?
Now have a seat here at the show. Sweaty coat.
Sweaty coat.
I gotta repair these pants.
I was guaranteed
three blowjobs for Miles Bridges
with a psychedelic patch.
I don't know your girlfriend, sir.
Good seeing you.
You're so phased into the woodwork there.
You guys are calling
tomorrow. Excuse me, I'm sorry.
Where?
I don't
think we'll be there.
Probably in Covington.
Out of town. Car dealer should be here.
I like to celebrate.
I told him not to have it at all.
But wait,
I told him what would happen if
that
they brought it in here.
It.
Yeah.
One more bottle, Gib.
No, I like
either do it all or don't do it.
I like the shape of that one.
Do it all, Gib.
I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep
do
it.
Do it all, Gib.
No, I like it.
Come on, Gib.
I like it.
Well, are you like around the area for a while?
Do it all.
Dude, I think there's some something around my area. Right?
You're sick.
No.
Make it worse. Sick.
We're leaving.
You can't be any part of that.
What do you
do? I like you to stand up there the whole time. I mean, I only got kicked in the nose like twice.
That's casual.
The
Paulson Dam's closed.
More! More!
Super breast action.
That was a great one. When you
just took off your pants.
It just fell off.
Like girls are like, you know, if you can grab those pants.
There wasn't anybody.
Thank you. included in the picture.
They came from God.
Who are they?
Jesus.
Thank you.
How was that?
I didn't get the microphone to work. I mean, it was... No, it was...
Michelle?
Lori just walked off. She was just walking in the street. Here? Yeah, I think Lori's walking with me.
I'm going to fix your door.
What?
Come on, J-Mo.
Leave us go.
He's taking me a couple of blocks away.
Okay, you can get in the front. Okay.
Really?
Lay down, fretters.
No children of war.
Not for you.
Ultimate rebellion. When is the celebrity gonna open?
Soon, soon. No, she was riding with Cabbage, she said.
That's right. She was. She never made up her mind. Oh, she was getting her coat ready to go with me.
Was she?
I think so, yeah. Do I have it in third gear or what?
I always start out in third gear.
No, that was first.
Well, I run it.
I knew it was an engine.
Damn right. It makes you feel better when you do that, doesn't it? It's the law.
Who pushed me off the stage?
Fucking Richard. He always was the one that did that.
He was such a jerk. He beat up this boy one night who was like retarded. So we're going to Weekends?
Now to my house.
I'm just kidding. We could go to Weekends after we drop you off since it is right there.
I was telling Marty, I said bye.
Fuck off.
Do you know Marty?
Yeah, of course I know Marty.
What's he almost about?
You got a thing for Marty now?